how to convert tubeless in less than 60 seconds. You need tire levers, rim tape, tubeless valves, tubeless sealant. First, remove all the air and pop the bead off your tire. Remove the inner tube. Install the rim tape. This wheel have rim tape pre-installed. Install the tubeless valve. Put back 3/4 of the tire back. Put sealant based on your tire dimension. Put the tire back completely. Seat the bead back by inflating the tire. Rolling the tire helps. Swirl the sealant around. And that's